also in the ring, ladies and gentlemen, all dressed in black, a special guest referee. 400 pounds of him, there he is. Quite a wrestler in his own right, Gorilla Monsoon. The Polish power of Ivan Putski. He says, hold it, yeah, let's go, he says, wrestle. No introductions needed here. Putski moving right in. And hammering away now on Ivan Putski. So Hansen caught off guard a moment ago, is coming back, but wait a minute, things have turned around again. Punches fall where they may. They're on their knees and they're hammering, slugging it out. Things turn right back around and it looks like it's big Mr. Hansen in control. Putski to the ropes. Oh my goodness, did he ever find his mark? Some kind of in trouble. Whipped to the corner. Hansen moving right in. But missing by a mile. Bulging latissimus dorsi and all the kind of muscles there on Putski, just bulging. Putski hanging on. Hey,
in the corner now.
Putski with a nice reverse. Hansen trying to find Putski. Putski finds Hansen first. Let's take a look at the action we saw there a moment ago. Here it goes. Nice reversal coming off, and look at that backdrop. Almost rammed him down to the canvas. Back to live action. Monsoon, their guest referee, right under there to make sure there's not a choke. Putski just bearing down as hard as he can. The head of Stan Hansen in the vice-like grip of Ivan Putski. And certainly Hansen's going to know what Polish power is all about after tonight. Putski pouring it on here. No. Monsoon apparently has stopped the match. Look at this. Hansen attacking Gorilla Monsoon. Official result here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time, 10 minutes, 26 seconds. Referee Gorilla Monsoon disqualifies Stan Hansen. The winner of the match,
Polish power!
Ivan Putski.
Yes, sir, the Polish power of Ivan Putski. He was certainly having his problem with Stan Hansen, but Hansen disqualified by Gorilla Monsoon. We'll be back with another great match in a moment.